Christian, thank you. New at 10 o'clock, one of three robbery suspects is in custody tonight after police say they robbed a person at Maitre Park on Halsmo Road. Jacquez Reese was taken into custody this afternoon and charged with robbery. Police say three men demanded cash, a cell phone and car keys from their victim. Two were armed with handguns. Police are still investigating.